Greetings all, it's the Devious Monkey here. Excitement all around. I just got multiple delivery notifications. Ooh, it's a little windy out. It is, because I know you want to know, 71 degrees and sunny. It's not going to stay like this though. Apparently it's supposed to get cloudy and windy and by tomorrow be shitty and rainy. So for now, you know, it's like the clouds have parted and the sunshine is raining down on me because Peter McKinnon pneumatic bag delivered. Sony 70-200 f2.8 G Master version 2 delivered. And most importantly, my wife's seat warmer has been delivered. So I'm gonna go pick all that shit up right now. I also sold the 16-35 f4, so I'm gonna ship that. And then we are going to play for as long as we can until the weather turns to shit. But for now, total excitement for the monkey here. So let's go get some loot. All right, kids, here it is. Number two in the Holy Trinity for what I've got. Filming on the 16-35, 2.8 G Master. This is the Sony 70-200 f2.8 G Master version 2. Highly sought after. I'm sure you're jealous that I got one and you haven't gotten yours yet. No one gives a shit about the box or the paperwork that's in it. Nice case. This is so much tinier and nicer, lighter than version one. All right, so I can make all of you that give a shit about that kind of stuff cringe. I already ordered the Freewell 77 millimeter UV filter that will work with my magnetic filter kit. For some unknown reason, it's not supposed to be here until March. I ordered a step-up ring because this is 77 and I bought the whole kit in 82 so that I didn't have to buy it like multiple times. The step-up ring will be here tomorrow. Okay, this is a good copy. It has not been touched or put on. For the ever briefest of moments, it actually does not have any dust on the lens. Oh yeah, this is gonna be sweet. The Peter McKinnon pneumatic bag. So I also got that little additional pouch that goes in there. Then we got the bag itself, which also has the Peter McKinnon skull on it. Okay, I was expecting this to be a lot bigger and I'm happy to see that it's not. So I'm not gonna do like a full unboxing going through this. There have been probably hundreds of videos on this damn thing. But all right, so there you see it. I got the 70-200 f2.8 G Master version 2, my Peter McKinnon pneumatic bag. So cool. All right, I have a call in like 5 minutes. And that's all I've got time for right now. But after I'm done with my call, we are going to go out and play, especially with that 70-200. We got to do it today because it's 72 or 3 by now. Sunny, gorgeous out, but it's going to turn to shit and it's going to be windy and rainy and then get cold again. So for now, hot diggity. All right. And then tomorrow I should get the 24-70 f2.8 G Master to finish out the Holy Trinity. A couple other pieces going on, but all right, that's it for now. I got to do this call. Let's get that done. Okay, kids, it has been, guess what? A busy day. I have been doing shit all day long with day job, personal stuff, you name it. But I did, let me see if I can do this without yanking it out of the thing. So I did play with this freaking 70-200 f2.8 GM version 2. And all I got to say is hell yeah, totally worth every penny. I have to say I'm glad that I actually sold the first one that I got so that I now have this one. This thing feels like the F4. It's that small and that light. You know, I had to keep checking it to make sure that it actually said that it was the f2.8 GM version 2 because I just kept feeling like I had the f4, which I've had. It was one of the first lenses I bought when I switched to Sony. This thing is freaking amazing. I grabbed it to go out and get pictures and whatever. And as I was driving around trying to figure out what I wanted to do, I went to Whole Foods to get a drink. And the jets were taking off like crazy. And I was like, oh, well, let's put it through its paces. So I took a number of bursts with the A7R4. And then I also flicked it into video mode and set it up for 4K 24 and got video as well. Thank you. other than my crappy, like, handheld trying to track things as they're flying over my head. Wow. I mean, it immediately got focus, and then it stayed with it, even though I was like jittery and trying to hold it in place. The video footage looks spectacular. It will only be better once I get better, or I'm using it on a tripod. And the pictures were tack sharp. There's a jet flying over me, and I'm taking a picture of it, and you can see the rivets, and you can read the writing, and everything that's on the side of the jet, and everything underneath, and it's just amazing. I don't really need to say anything more than that. Two down, one to go. I got the 16 to 35, and I got the 70 to 200, waiting for the monkey in the middle, the 24 to 70, which will be here tomorrow. That'll be tomorrow's video, along with the tons of other shit that I got coming, because I had to get a lot of little accessory type things to make this flow work. That's it, that's all I've got for you today. If you have any comments, questions, or suggestions, leave them down below. As always, thank you for joining me. Be sure to like and subscribe, and remember, kids, forward and up.